Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Bedford Row Collegiate, the Kelly Bowers Gymnasium, and Brick 2020. This Brick quarterfinal features the Sir Winston Churchill Bulldogs from Calgary, Alberta. And from right here in Saskatoon, the Holy Cross Crusaders. Should be a great Brick quarterfinal. Let's meet tonight's starting lineups. First, for the Sir Winston Churchill Bulldogs, Edgar, a 5'10", grade 11, number 6, Huzafa Makbul. Edgar, a 6'3", grade 12, number 9, Turks Ajani. And for the 6'4", grade 12, number 11, Abdul Abdullah. And for the 6'5", grade 11, number 14, Ilyas Ulu. 6'5", grade 11, number 15, Pepe Achari. The head coach of the Sir Winston Churchill Bulldogs is Ian Thomas. And now let's meet the Crusaders. Edgar, a 5'11", grade 11, number 6, Noah Flamin. Edgar, a 5'11", grade 12, number 7, Tunde Bashara. Edgar, a 6'1", grade 11, number 9, Maverick Burke. And for the 6'1", grade 11, number 11, Josh Cook. And it hosts a 6'3", grade 11, number 21, Carter Chervell. The head coach of the Holy Cross Crusaders is Mr. Brett Hardy. The officials for this Brick quarterfinal are Ms. Jenna Harder and Mr. Nathan Rice-Eddy. Ladies and gentlemen, let's play Bricks basketball.
And we're back with Brick 52 action. We have Holy Cross from Saskatoon, a perennial powerhouse every single year in this province. Last year's provincial champions, taking on Sir Winston Churchill from Calgary, Alberta. Sir Winston Churchill won 2013's Brit tournament. They're very strong, really flashy in the warm-ups here. Holy Cross has four juniors starting in their opening lineup here. Sir Winston Churchill has three juniors starting in their opening lineup here. Let's see how this game's gonna fly. 2-3 zone to start here for Holy Cross. Winston Churchill swings to the corner. Inside, can't get it to go. Yes, the putback by Pipe Ajayi. Pipe Ajayi. Maverick Burke with the ball now. Maverick Burke looking inside, trying to find Carter Chauvel. Finds him now. Good defense by Sir Winston Churchill. Stopping him on the baseline. Back out to Maverick Burke. Maverick with the drive. We got a foul here.
Foul charge to number 6, Huzafa Makbul, his first.
Foul on Huzafa Makbul, number 6 from Sir Winston Churchill. First foul of the quarter. 1 minute in here. Quick quarters here at Britt. 8 minutes. They're quick and dirty. Tunde Bashran, a returner from last year. I remember how dominant he was in last year's cross run in this tournament.
Just let me know when you're ready.
Three-pointer can't go for Sir Winston Churchill. Offensive rebound, though. Swings it up to the top. Another three-point opportunity just off the back. Good rebound there by Holy Cross's Tunde Bashran. We're going the other way. Tunde coming down the middle of the court looking for Maverick Burke. Not there. Swings it around. Keeps it for himself. Gets the screen. Doesn't use it. Good defense by Sir Winston Churchill. Up to the top. Good ball fake. Penetration down the lane. Oh, no, sir. Met him right in the middle. Good block there by number 15, Pipe Ajayi, making himself seen on both sides of the court to start. Up top, number 6, Huzafa Makbul, swings it over to Abdul Abdullah. There's the three-point opportunity. Looks a little short. It is a little short. Good defensive rebound there for number 11, Josh Cook, bringing the ball up the court here for Holy Cross. Finds Tunde Bashran. Back to Josh Cook. Josh with the left hand. Can't get it to go. Good rebound there by Abdul Abdulli. Swings it over to the corner. Spinneroonie. Oh, beautiful little touch there. Tooks Ajayi. Excellent spin. Nice high finish. Gets it to go over the rim. Slide over here. Maverick Burke in the corner. Maverick with the drive to the middle. Ball fake. Nowhere to go. Swings it over to Tunde Bashran. Nowhere to go. Is it off of them? No, it's off of Holy Cross. It's going to be a Centennial ball. Elias Unlu with the inbounds here. Talks Ajayi at the top being guarded. by Noah Flamen from Holy Cross. Swings to the corner. Paipe Ajayi swings it back to the top. Back to the corner. Good drive. Getting that. Oh! You know, excellent hops there, but we have no basket. No basket. Going the other way. Going to be Holy Cross ball. Sir Winston Churchill doing a really great job of making Holy Cross's 2-3 zone shift back and forth, making them recover, and then they penetrate and make sure you're in your right place at the right time. But the call was taken back. Tunde Basharin for three. Yes, sir. Holy Cross is on the board. 4-3 for Sir Winston Churchill. And they got a fast break going the other way. Excellent fast break. Can't get it to go. Late whistle, but he gets the call. Going to the line here is number 11, Abdul Abduli. Good take. Great fast break. Holy Cross gets a three. Within seconds, they're back in their face, back in their own zone, playing defense. Good fast break. Transition drill there by Sir Winston Churchill. Abdul going to the line for two. First one's a little short. Watch him make the adjustment here. 4-3, 5.5 minutes remaining in the first. Neither team in foul trouble here. Second free throw off the back. Fight for it in the corner, and it's going to be Holy Cross ball. Good attempt there by Paipe Ajayi. Can't get it to go. Subs coming in for the game. Number five, Jesse Hahn coming into the game.
Jesse Hahn.
For Sir Winston Churchill here. We have a press put on by Sir Winston Churchill. Holy Cross trying to beat that press now. Looking for it up the middle. That's where you beat the press. Good job by Josh Cook being the big man in the middle. Tunde Basharin got the ball at the top of the key now, being guarded by the incomer, Jesse Hahn. Drives to the net, goes off the glass, and he gets the roll to go. 5-4, Holy Cross now has the lead on Sir Winston Churchill. Sir Winston Churchill started off hot with two quick buckets, but Holy Cross answers with a three and then a bucket of their own. We have a 5-4 lead. Swinging to the corner, 2-3 zone still for Holy Cross here. Sir Winston Churchill doing a good job. Oh, backdoor cut, yes sir! Same play as last time. They make the defense slide back to forth, and then we get a backdoor cut on the 2-3. And we have a great dunk baseline slam-a-jamma by Paipe Ajayi. Good tooth. Good amoeba zone here by Sir Winston Churchill. Three-pointer in the corner. Can't get it to go off the glass. Good rebound by Ajayi. Going the other way here is number nine, Tox Ajayi. Yes, sir. And one. Tox Ajayi to the net with the foul. And we have an 8-5 lead. Timeout coming to Holy Cross. We'll be right back with Brit 52 action. 6-5, Winston Churchill over Holy Cross. Be right back. Brit 52 action in the booth with Mac Attack. Back with Brit 52 action here in the booth. Sir Winston Churchill with that bucket before the whistle here, going to the line for the and one play by Tox Ajayi. Great strength by the young man, taking it with authority, getting the foul, getting the bucket, and let's see if he can finish off the three-point play here to extend the lead to four. Ooh, can't get it to go, but Paipe Ajayi gets the rebound, backs to Tox Ajayi at the top. 2-3 zone here. Trying to beat it up the middle. Quick swings. Good ball fake. Swings it over. Good hands at the top there by Noah Flamen. Gets his hands on that cross-court pass. Excellent 2-3 defense here. See if they can watch the backdoor cut. That's how Winston Churchill's beaten them twice so far. Tox Ajayi at the top. Swings it over. Jesse Hahn with the look to the corner. No good. Jesse Hahn gets it back. Good ball fake. Good penetration. Nowhere to go. Good defense by Holy Cross. And Noah Flamen's coming the other way with the ball here. Noah Flamen being guarded tightly. The And now we have Winston Churchill in his zone. And Noah Flamman with a little floater over in the lane. 8-7 for Sir Winston Churchill. Nice play by Noah Flamman, bringing the ball up, getting it back, and getting it over the defense with a little floater. Jesse Hahn trying to look inside to Abdullah. Can't get it. Swings it back. Three-pointer. Looks a little heavy. It is. And it's off of Holy Cross, number 9, Maverick Burke. It's going to be Sir Winston Churchill ball with a brand-new shot clock. 3 minutes, 40 seconds remaining. One-point game for Sir Winston Churchill here. Their ball down low. Sir Winston Churchill is 0-for-3 on their free throws to start, but everything else has looked A-OK to me. Pipe Ajayi swinging it back out. Good cross-court pass to Tox. Inside to Abdullah. Swings it back out. Jesse Hahn for three. Yes, sir. He spotted up, and he was ready to go. Put it right in the strike zone, and he put it up beautifully. Good backstroke there. Good backspin. Good elevation. Beautiful jump shot. Got it to go. Tunde Basharin swings it down into the corner. Number 21, Carter Shervell, kicks it out. Open look for Noah Flamman. Noah with a nice looking stroke. Can't get it to go. Jesse Hahn with the rebound. We're going the other way here. Jesse Hahn swings it over to Tox Ajayi. Tox looking inside. Finds Abdul Abduli. Going the other way is Tunde Basharin with Noah Flamman on his left, but he's going to take it all the way on. Jesse Hahn floats it over him. Yes, sir. Jesse Hahn trying to take the charge there. Good read by Tunde Basharin. CZ is trying to take the charge, elevates over him, doesn't make any contact, and gets the floater to go. Great job by Tunde Basharin reading the defense there. Now we got a trap in the corner. Jesse Hahn's got to make a tough pass. Gets it over to him. Number 7 here, Ryan Sharif. Getting some minutes, looking really good out there. Gets the penetration, doesn't get the shot to go, and we have substitutions coming in.
Number two. Muhammad Mazar
coming in the game for Sir Winston Churchill here. They have the inbounds. Tox Ajayi getting the inbounds here. Sub coming in as well for Sir Winston Churchill. Ilyas Unlu coming in the game here for Abdul Abduli. Player going to the floor for Sir Winston Churchill. We got a lot of bodies. 2-3 zone is going to get compacted up at the high post. Jump shot is good. Pipe Ajayi. He can dunk it, and he's got the deep threat. Good shot by Pipe Ajayi. Good defense there by Ilyas Unlu, getting the hand on the ball. 19 seconds remaining on the shot clock, and it is a 14-9 lead for for Sir Winston Churchill from Calgary over Holy Cross of Saskatoon. 2 minutes remaining here in the first quarter. Inbound comes in. Maverick Burke has the ball, gets it from Noah Flamman. Good defense by Tox Ajayi, but it's off Tox Ajayi. Going to be Holy Cross ball, 14 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Noah Flamman with the inbounds here. Crossing, no good. There he is, 21. Nice play by Carter Shervell to get the inbounds. Kicks it over Josh Koop. Foul on the ground against Sir Winston Churchill. Their second foul of the quarter, two fouls for each team right now.
Foul charge to number 15, Pepe Ajayi.
Inbound coming here for number 6, Noah Flamman. Tony Basharin with a cross screen, dropping back at safety. And we have number 11, Josh Koop at the top, receiving the safety pass up to Tony Basharin. We're going the other way with Tox Ajayi. Showtime, ladies and gentlemen. Excellent. Two slams in the first quarter for Sir Winston Churchill, Tox and Pipe Ajayi. And we are high-flying here, getting some frequent flyer miles. Yes, sir. Nice play inside. Carter Shervell cutting the lead 16-11, but we got a fast break offense coming the other way. Good transition offense for Sir Winston Churchill. Swings it over off their hands. We're going the other way. Transition defense, good by Holy Cross, causing the turnover. 5-point lead here. See if they can cut it down with a minute 40 left in the first quarter. And we got a 2-3 zone put on by Sir Winston Churchill, forcing him to shoot it from the outside. Noah Flamman swings it over. Back to Noah Flamman from Tunde Basharin. Noah Flamman swings it over. Josh Koop. Josh Koop to the top. Finds Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang, left-hand dribble. Oh, good floater. Nowhere to go. Good defense there. Right again. Tox Ajayi. Yes, sir! Tox Ajayi. Back-to-back. Back-to-back dunks. 18-11. 7-point lead now for Sir Winston Churchill. And they are flying high to start this. Their fast break is slamajamas, and that's all they're going to save. Ethan Lang, good ball fake. Drives to the middle, nowhere to go. Tries to find Carter Chevelle, nowhere to go. Josh Cook swings it over to Noah Flamin. Noah Flamin being guarded on the three-point line. Good 2-3 defense here. Tries to get the floater to go, no good. Josh Sherbo with the rebound. He gets the contact underneath from Elias Unlu, and he's going to go to the line here. Shooting two at the line.
Checking in for the Bulldogs, number 11, Abdul Adula. Carter Chevelle shooting two.
Carter Sherbo a little heavy on the first one. Let's see if he can make the adjustment here. I got Rick Ricochet joining Mac Attack in the booth. Rick,
hey, how you doing?
How was your little snack?
Delicious. Couple slices of pepperoni pizza here.
Sounds good to me.
Loving it.
I'm going to let you take over while I have mine. We have an 18-12 lead.
Enjoy.
Enjoy Rick Ricochet in the booth here, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, traveling called on the Bulldog there. Fun start to this game here with the Sir Winston Churchill Bulldogs out of Calgary. Certainly demonstrating some athleticism out there against the perennial powerhouse Holy Cross Crusaders. What I know is year after year after year after year, Holy Cross has a deep bench and they will wear you down. So when I see this 6-point lead for Churchill, I don't think any Holy Cross fans need to be too concerned about that. It's early. We're not even at the end of the first quarter yet. Holy Cross knows how to come back against teams. They know how to stay calm and composed. And like I say, they'll wear you down. They're known for having a deep bench, and they will just, they'll just outrun you the whole game. So lots of game left to play, but certainly some athleticism. Number 15, Pipe Ajaye with a couple dunks impressing the crowd. Actually, so did number 9 had a dunk. Tox Ajaye. Oh, must be bros. One in grade 11, one in grade 12, both throwing down big dunks in the first quarter. Always a fan favorite. The older Ajaye for three. Both of them threw down dunks and three-pointers in this first quarter, showing off a diversity of skills here.
Ten-point lead for the Sir Winston Churchill Bulldogs out of Calgary over Holy Cross.
But like I mentioned, never, ever, ever count Holy Cross out. Stay tuned for second quarter action.
Back with the Brit 52 action. Mac Attack in the booth here with Rick Ricochet. Tunde Bashorn with a quick little jumper for Holy Cross out of the corner, and it is good. Cutting the lead from 22-12 to 22-14. Open look for three. Yes, sir. Ryan Sharif. He's wide open. He's got the green light, and we are dropping buckets left and right here. Sir Winston Churchill looking good inside and out. Ooh, nice play there by Maverick Burke behind the back. Nowhere to go. And a travel being called. Good 2-3 defense here by Sir Winston Churchill. Anytime they got any penetration into the paint, they got big bodies and they smother you. And that time we got a walk out of it. Talk to Jai. He's been a stud in the first quarter. Two dunks on back-to-back plays, back-to-back steals. You know, an early contender for the All-Star team at Britt here. And his brother ain't too
definitely
bad either. They
definitely
both have a dunk and they both have a three-pointer and they're both doing it all. Tunde Bashiran going behind the back. Oh, what a snap. Trying to steal that guy's ankles. And but we're going the other way. Good take. Oh. Foul on the floor. Looked like Noah Flaumann tripped him up.
Foul charge to number 7, Tunde Bashiran.
No, foul's coming to Tunde Bashiran. Number 7, we got subs coming in here for Sir Winston Churchill.
Checking in for Sir
Austin
Winston
Jagger
Churchill,
coming into the game.
Justin Jagger.
And we're going to have a sub for shooter here in a sec. 25-14 with Sir Winston Churchill at the line, just starting the second quarter here. Can't get the first one to go. Steve will make the adjustment here and get the second one to go. Austin Jagger, a grade 11 junior, 6'1" guard out of Calgary. Can't get the second one to go, but Talks Ajayi gets the offensive rebound, swings it out to his teammate, kicks it over to Ryan. Ryan inside to Pipe Ajayi, gets fouled going
gets
up.
Fouled.
And we're going to the line again.
Foul charge to number
That's
11.
A big fella, Ajayi. Listed 6'5". He looks bigger than that.
And he's using every inch.
The Bulldogs, number 5, Jesse Han, and number 12, Ihose Isharaman.
Ihose Isharaman and Jesse Han coming into the game for Sir Winston Churchill here. Sir Winston Churchill has really impressed me thus far with their physicality, but they are cold off the line. I believe they're 1-for-5 or 1-for-6.
Yeah, they
but
are.
But if it's a three-point free throw, I think they'd be just fine. Goes 1-for-2.
1-for-2.
And we have a 20, should be a 26-14 lead here once it's updated. There it is. 12-point lead, and it is Holy Cross ball. Noah Flaumann bringing the ball up the court here for Holy Cross. Maverick Burke looking inside, gets a screen from Carter Shervo, swings it to the corner. Noah Flaumann, beautiful little floater, yes sir. And that's how you beat the 2-3 zone, ladies and gentlemen. Cut back door and get that floater up. Or put a guy at the high post to make him work. Jesse Hahn at the top here, being guarded by Noah Flaumann. Kicks it over. Austin Jagger, penetration, got nowhere to go.
Oh, the steal!
And it's good the other way, 26-18. Nice steal and conversion there for Noah Flaumann. Jesse Hahn coming up the other way for Sir Winston Churchill. Swings it over. Cheyenne, or Ryan, Sharif, kicks it in. Stolen again by Noah Flaumann.
Hey,
Noah
nice
Flaumann
job
the other
for
the
Holy Cross
again.
Defense.
Can't get the call, but they do have the ball. 6 minutes remaining. Holy Cross ball underneath. Nice drive there. Back-to-back steals by Holy Cross, trying to get back in it.
Hey, this is exactly how comebacks start to happen, right? Creating some turnovers on defense, and Holy Cross is doing that here in the last minute.
Holy Cross will come at you all four quarters, all 8 minutes a quarter. Be prepared. They do not stop. Their bench is deep. Number 4, Noah Redekop coming into the game here for...
Noah Flaumann for Holy Cross has really stepped it up defensively.
Absolutely.
Here in this
back-to-back
quarter.
Back-to-back steals.
Looking good. Holy Cross, not a physically dominant team, and I would argue that throughout the years they never have been. You know, that team that just comes in and are massive.
Absolutely. Well, there was the Rudell brothers a couple years ago.
Okay.
But other than that, they have a system, they work hard, and they will outwork you, and
right.
They know their system inside and out.
Right.
They work with kids for years and years, and it really shows what a classy school, what a great program, and very successful. Oh, great shot by Carter. Shervell. Thought he got fouled. Gets it to go off the glass. Great bucket. We got a 6-point game. They cut it down from 10 here. Back-to-back buckets. Here we got Noah Redekop at the top with the ball. Finds Jesse Hahn. Good defense. Jesse Hahn too fast for his own good, and we got ourselves a travel. And we have a timeout. No, sub coming into the game and a timeout. Sir Winston Churchill calling timeout with the sub coming into the game as well. We'll be right back. Holy Cross crawling back into this one. Rick Ricochet, Mac Attack in the booth. Right back with second quarter action here at Bridge 52.
David Forbes, NDP MLA, Saskatoon Center, Chemico, Tundra Electric, Trail Appliances, Culligan Water, Infinity. Rock Creek Tampa Grill, Sega, Laser Auto Body, University of Saskatchewan, Budget Car and Truck Rental, The Star Phoenix, State Ridge Inn and Suites, Holiday Inn Express, and Rocco Radio.
Back in the booth here with Rick Ricochet and Mac Attack. Holy Cross from Saskatoon taking on Sir Winston Churchill from Calgary, Alberta. 26-20 for Sir Winston Churchill, 5 minutes remaining in the second. And some really good comeback effort here. Noah Flaman getting back-to-back steals.
Number 12. It's a three-point game. 2.5 minutes ago, Churchill was up 14 points.
That's right, and Ham just went ham.
Bye-bye, with the putback. He's got
that
two
was
dunks.
Fun. His brother's got two dunks, and I am sweaty with excitement. 28-23, and these guys are playing ATR above the rim.
Jeez, Holy Cross. You got to commend them.
I've never seen anybody dunk on Cross four times in a game, never mind a first half. Ooh, nice take there. Good job by Josh Cook to find the foul. And they are going to go to the line here, try to cut this lead down from 5-3. Holy Cross doing a really good job of trying to break down this 2-3 defense. The zone defense by Sir Winston Churchill. They are making the defense shift, swinging the ball quickly and attacking from the corner. They've had success with the floater. It's looked real good.
And defensively, they've been causing turnovers the last
absolutely.
Four
they're
minutes.
Playing the 2-3 defense on their own end, and they are making the pass from the top of the key to the corner very tough. Noah Flaman having very good success defending it and getting steals and buckets in transition.
Great job, Cross, not giving up.
Absolutely.
Early on.
Not a lot of seniors on this Holy Cross team, but Noah Flaman being a junior, really bringing the athleticism and the character of a Holy Cross champion. Nice floater by Josh Cook. He makes the play from the corner.
It's a one
possession
game.
And then he goes to the line, gets the ball back, and we have a three-point game after a 14-point lead here by Sir Winston Churchill. But like you said, Rick, a six-point lead means nothing,
nothing
against Holy Cross. A 14-point lead in the first quarter means nothing
and
against Holy Cross.
You know what? I think throughout the years, that's been one of their greatest strengths is to be unassuming.
Absolutely.
I think they're easy to take lightly, right, for a team like Sir Winston Churchill to come in here physically dominant, if you look at the size of Sir Winston Churchill and even maybe athletically in some ways. It'd be easy for them to go, oh, holy, look at this team, Holy Cross. We're going to come in and dominate.
Mm-hmm.
Surprise, surprise.
Absolutely.
These Cross
Holy
kids
Cross
are
has,
good.
They play together for years and years. They know each other. Offensive foul on Toxajai. There is Flaman again, and he was falling, but he was looking good.
They lure you in, right? And you can see Sir Winston Churchill getting a little frustrated here, right?
Mm-hmm.
I think they thought, oh, we're going to open this wide open here. Wrong,
no.
Fellas.
Holy Cross does not care how many dunks you have, as long as they have more points at the end of the game.
Nope.
Job done.
So
Noah Flaman everywhere
good on
right
Holy
now.
Cross. They're fun to watch.
Sunday Basher at number 7, the senior with the sweet hair. You can't miss him. He had a great season last year. He had a great Brit last year. I remember watching him. Good ball fake. Swings it over. Open look.
That looks good.
Yes.
Hello.
Maverick Burke. And
is
we
it
have a tie game.
Tie game?
28-28. Sir Winston
look
Churchill. No goal from offense.
This.
Holy Cross taking it to them. Yes, sir. Right out. Sharif from deep.
Until that shot, Cross had scored 16 this quarter, and Churchill had only scored 2.
Sharif from the southeastern part of Calgary throwing it from deep. Good rebound there. Number 9, Toxajai. Good
terrible
crossover in the middle of the court. Swings it to the corner. Jesse Hahn for 3. Oh, can't get it to go. Off of number 11, Abdul Abduli. And we have Holy Cross ball. 3-point game, 3 minutes remaining. What a banger so far.
Back-to-back air balls on both sides.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if they're tiring each other out with 2 minutes before halftime.
Maybe.
Here.
These boys are moving. It's been end-to-end, fast-paced action.
Absolutely. Every fast-break transition has pretty much been a bucket or a dunk. They're punishing each other big time. Tunde Bashiran at the top of the key. Kicks it into the high post. Beautiful play.
Oh,
they can't get it to go. That was a great little pass
that
to beat the
nice
high
pass
post. Jesse Hahn with the penetration into the 2-3 zone here. Kicks it over. Nice pass to Abdul Abduli. Can't get it to go. No foul called either. Ilias Unlu can't get the free ball to go.
Oh,
and we have
oh
a foul here on Jesse Hahn. And it's going to be Holy Cross ball. 2 minutes, 17 seconds remaining. Neither team in bonus trouble. Holy Cross ball on the side here. Noah Flamen to inbounds. Noah Flamen with the ball at the three-point line. Swings it over to Maverick Burke. Maverick looking to see what he can find in this 2-3 zone of Sir Winston Churchill. Tony Bashran cuts through the high post, makes a defense shift. Back over to Maverick Burke. Maverick Burke with a little bit of penetration. Pull-up jumper. Yes, sir. Beautiful.
There we go.
Neither one of the high guards in the 2-3 zone committed to him, so he was a little bit greedy, and it looked good there. Nice high jump shot, nice finish, and we have a one-point game, 2 minutes remaining in the second quarter. Toksajai being guarded up high by Maverick Burke. Jesse Hahn getting guarded tightly on the three-point line there. Ilias Unlu being worked on by Tunde Basher, and Ilias Unlu working on him, but he steps out of bounds. And we have a foul called first. Looks like it's going to be Sir Winston Churchill. And we have a block call. Three fouls on each team. 1 minute, 40 seconds remaining in the first, in the second quarter.
Timeout called.
Timeout. We have a one-point game. Come right back. Break 52 action. Rick Ricochet and Mac Attack in the booth. Finish off this wonderful game between Sir Winston Churchill and Holy Cross. Ricochet and Mac Attack back in the booth here. Saskatoon's Holy Cross, 30 points. Sir Winston Churchill of Calgary, Alberta, 31. Great game to start. Four dunks early in the game here by Sir Winston Churchill. Well, we have a one-point game.
Whoa,
yes,
had a one-point game.
Ryan Sharif with his second three-pointer of the quarter. He's getting hot out there. Noah Flamen swings it over. Tunde Bashman back to Noah Flamen. Noah Flamen looking at the 2-3 zone, penetrates it. What a take and
Whoa!
A finish. Great left-hand finish.
Flamen has been great
Flamen
tonight.
Flamen was flying.
He's
Excellent
looked good.
Drive there. And we're going to the line for the three-point play. Try to cut the lead down to one. What a great drive by Noah Flamen on that 2-3 zone. Penetrated. Nobody picked him up, and he finished strong. Can't get the free throw to go. Good rebound there. Out of bounds. Travel is the call. And it's going to be Holy Cross ball. Two-point game, and they've got the ball in Sir Winston Churchill's end. Noah Flamen swings it over to Tunde Basher, and Tunde up top finds Josh Gook. Josh swings it over, Maverick Burke. Maverick Burke looks in the corner. Noah Flamen looking inside, trying to find Luke Douglas. Is not there. Open three. Yes!
Home!
Maverick!
Is this the first Holy Cross lead of the game?
This is the first Holy Cross lead of the game. And
Jeez.
That's a touch, so it's not back and over. Talks to Jai, bringing it up, swings it to the corner. Ilias Unlu loses the handle, being guarded tightly there by Josh Cook. Good defense. Just back up to Talks to Jai. 10 seconds on the shot clock here. 8, 7, 6. He's going to have to make a move. Pump fake, swings it to the corner. Open three. Can't get it to go.
No good.
Ilias Unlu, good place for the rebound. Nice spin. Right hand finish. Oh, can't
no
finish on the
good.
Left side with the right hand. couldn't get it to go, and we're going the other way here with Noah Flamin. 40 seconds remaining in the second quarter, one-point game for Holy Cross. Maverick Burke swings it over, Noah Flamin looking inside to Carter Douglas, not there. Makes a defense shift, swings it up top to Tunde Basher, and Tunde with a hesitation move. Gets it in, floats it off the backboard, can't get it to go, gets his own rebound. No, knocked away by Sir Winston Churchill. Ilias Unlu looking for his teammates, trapped down low. Good job finding Abdullah Abdulli. Breaks his man down off the dribble.
Whoa!
I don't think so. Luke Douglas with the swat. Noah Flamin, hesitation, tries to go baseline, tiptoes around the lane. Three-pointer for Tunde Basherin, can't get it to go.
Four, no good.
Three, two, and at halftime, it is no good. 35 for Holy Cross, coming back and taking the lead.
I tell you, Coach Hardy has to be happy with that second quarter.
Absolutely.
To be up one here, at the start of the quarter, they were down 16 points. That's a 17-point swing in Holy Cross's favor in one quarter. They keep this momentum rolling. Well, I can tell you right now, the Bulldogs are surprised. The Bulldogs coach is going to have to do some rethinking here over the halftime.
Absolutely. And tonight, we get to witness the three-on-three challenge here. Junior basketball players in the city of Saskatoon, grade 9 and grade 10 students. Every year, sometimes we have a one-on-one tournament, but in the last couple years, we've turned it into a three-on-three challenge.
Looks like, do we just have two teams playing here?
We have Walter Murray.
Yeah.
They're junior boys, and they're going to be playing against Aiden Bowman.
Against Aiden Bowman. Very cool. All right, we're preparing for second half action here. Holy Cross Crusaders out of Saskatoon against Sir Winston Churchill out of Calgary. Holy Cross having an amazing second quarter, coming back from a 16-point deficit, and they find themselves up one at halftime. Before we get to second half action, I want to take some time to thank our official sponsors, Relco Radio, which it features a conglomerate of 650 CKOM, C95 FM, and Rock 102 FM. Thank you for your sponsorship. Thank you to Dave Forbes, NDP MLA for Saskatoon Center. Two of David Forbes' three children are Bedford Road graduates. I'd like to thank Cameco, Tundra Electric, Trail Appliances, Affinity Credit Union, SEGA, Culligan, Rock Creek, and Laser Auto, Laser Auto Body, and last but not least, Sastel. Thank you for your sponsorship. Without your kind donations, this tournament wouldn't be possible in the way it is right now. Back to second half action.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for all of the great, wonderful sponsors every year for Brit, especially this year's sponsors. Like Rick Ricochet said, this magical tournament would not happen for these young men and their families if it wasn't for your excellent support and generosity. So thank you so much.
And I would even argue that this tournament does so much more than just provide opportunities for the athletes playing. When I think the fans in the stands, the youngsters, the 800 elementary school students who are here today who hopefully got inspired to make good choices, to stay in sport, to continue to work together as a team. When I think the opportunities it gives the parents to come out of these players and watch, even the volunteers here, it feels good to be a part of something bigger than yourself. And that's what this tournament does, I think, for everyone from the people sweeping the floor to work in the concession to standing outside and work in the parking lot.
Even being in the broadcast booth, I have a sense of Bedford pride just being here.
I do too. This is awesome. So thank you to those sponsors. You're making the difference in the lives of many, many people, not just the players on the teams that are playing.
Noah Flaman, 2 for 2, and they get the lead back here. Sir Winston Churchill had an early bucket to take the lead back by 1, but we're trading leads back and forth. Too strong. Tipe Ajayi with a great strength. This kid is tough. And I mean tough. When he gets the ball in the paint, there is no stopping him so far.
I was going to say, what do you do to stop a guy like that when he's 3 feet away and going up? Like you just
pray.
Just get out of the way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh!
Hey-o!
From deep, Maverick Burke from Holy Cross extends the lead 40-38. And we are trading leads back and forth. Tundi Bashran making Ajayi pick up the ball in the corner here.
Muscling.
Ajayi taking it in and
muscling his way
the
in
muscles back to back, get out of my way plays. Pipe Ajayi flexing on Holy Cross right now. Tony Bashran at the top of the key being guarded by his brother Tox.
Oh!
Maverick Burke with back to back 3-pointers, and we are hot shooting to start this quarter here for Holy Cross. Tox Ajayi being guarded by Tunde Bashran up top. Has to go behind his back. Tunde with excellent defense on him. Penetration all goes off of Holy Cross, and it's going to be Sir Winston Churchill ball.
Crusaders, number 21, Carter Chevelle.
Carter Chevelle coming into the game here for Luke Douglas, the junior for Holy Cross. We have 10 seconds left on the shot clock here. Tox Ajayi with the drive, Tunde Bashran with the defense, and he's got a foul on the ground here, shooting 2.
Back-to-back threes for Holy Cross.
Maverick Burke with the reach in, it's not on Tunde Bashran, must have been away from my eyesight there, couldn't see it. Going to the line for 2 is Tox Ajayi. He had a wonderful first half. Back-to-back steals, back-to-back slam-a-jammas. This kid can ball with the best of them.
Can he?
1 for 1 at the line, 43-41 here for Holy Cross. 1 to go. Buckets, Tox Ajayi. And we have a 43-42 lead for Holy Cross. Maverick Burke with the ball, swings it over to Tunde Bashran. Josh Koop, good defense, being guarded. Noah Flaman takes a baseline.
Don't
think so. Pipe Ajayi saying,
what a defensive play. Holy.
Tox Ajayi here. Good defense by Tunde Bashran.
Gets his pocket pick there, gets it back.
Swings it to the corner.
10 seconds on the shot.
10 on the corner. talks Ajayi from the top. Beautiful pass there by Huzafa Makbul, and Talks Ajayi has the open look in the green light, and they have the lead, 45-43. They're trading leads back and forth here, Rick.
Man, he can shoot, he can slam, he can defend.
Oh, good strength going right up into him. Gets the call to go. Foul on Ryan Sharif. He's going to get talked to by the coach here. Sub coming in for him. Mohamed Mazar coming in for Ryan Sharif. Neither team in foul trouble. 5 minutes remaining here. And we got two free throws coming up for Noah Flamen.
You're right. Just been exchanging leads here this quarter.
Trading places, you could say.
Trading places.
First one's good. Second free throw on its way. See if we can get a tie game here. Good looking stroke. Two for two at the line. We got a tie game. And the press is on for Holy Cross. Breaking it down the middle. Finding Pippi Ajayi inside. Carter Shrivo meets him. Nowhere to go.
Bit of a wrestling match there.
Huzafa Makbul finds Talks Ajayi somehow.
Six on the shot clock.
Doesn't use the screen. Drive to the paint. Nowhere to go. Good defense. But the putback by Pippi Ajayi. He is all over the glass. Every rebound is his rebound. And he's making his presence felt in the paint tonight. Maverick Burke with the ball at the three-point line. He's got two for two on the three-pointers to start the quarter. Tunde Basharin swings it out. Noah Flamen with the ball here. Good penetration. Tries to finish. Loses the ball. Talks to Jai going the other way. He's got Abdul Abdulli with him. But he makes a nice Euro step into the lane. Can't get
rebound.
Holy Cross coming away with it here. Good play by Holy Cross getting the defensive rebound. Tunde Basharin bringing it up. Swings it over. Josh Cook for three. Yes.
Hey-o!
He was ready to shoot. Right into his hands. Ready to shoot. And the bucket is good. We got a 47-47 game. 4 minutes remaining in the third here, Rick.
Excellent three-point shooting for Holy Cross.
Absolutely. Keeping them in the game here. We got a sub coming in for Holy Cross. Ethan
tie game. This is fun.
It is. Very close. Good defense by both teams. Good offense by both teams. Exciting.
Noah Flamen is just flying around on defense. Hey, he's looking to intercept any pass that gets made on his side of the court.
He is all over the court right now. Maverick Burke, three-point opportunity. Yes! From the Besbro, downtown Saskatoon.
That's that three-point shooting we were just talking about.
What's three for three to start?
I'd say three or four in a row here.
Offensive foul. Coach Hardy could not be happier. All smiles from the sideline. He's going to get a sub in here. Timeout coming from Winston Churchill. 3.5 remaining. Both subs coming in for both teams. We'll be right back with Brit action. Brit 52. Rick Ricochet, Mac Attack in the booth. Be right back. Back with Brit 52 action. Holy Cross from Saskatoon has a three-point lead over Sir Winston Churchill from Calgary, Alberta. 3.5 minutes remaining in these short 8-minute quarters here at Brit 52 action. Thank you for joining us home at YouTube and around the world. Swings it out, Tunde Basharin, good drive. Gets a screen from Laman.
Loses it. Churchill. Ball still up for grabs. He gets it back.
Gets it over to Carter Sherbo with the drive. Ilias Unlu on it. Carter Sherville is amped up right now. Gets the bucket to go. Count the bucket.
5-point lead for Holy Cross.
See if they can extend this to 6 points. Unbelievable, Rick.
This actually is unbelievable.
Like, Sir Winston Churchill was up about 18 points end of the first, early second, and it's been all Holy Cross since just, then.
They're gaining momentum.
Holy Cross, like you said in the second quarter, you can't count them out. Holy Cross is going to be Holy Cross all four quarters, and then you have to bring your game all four quarters because they will run you into the ground.
Absolutely they will.
Talks to Jai, swings it to the corner, open look, good drive, tries to find Elias Unlu inside, can't get him. Gets the ball back? Yes, they do. Finds Elias Unlu. He's on the three-point line. Good defense by Noah Flamen down there and Josh Cook. Nowhere to go on the baseline. Carter Schubel tries to pick him up. Good defense. Rebound by Poppy Ajayi. And I believe he was fouled by Carter Schubel.
I mean, year after year after year, we talk about Holy Cross. And the thing about the 12 guys on the team, and there isn't a weak link.
No.
There never is. There's never a weak
link. Is their strongest link.
Is awesome. Like, they're just a
anytime
well-rounded
you can sub anybody
team.
Out and bring them in, and I will be super confident with this group.
Yeah.
Coach Hardy's got to be happy with the start to the season. 6-0 start. Beating their perennial powerhouse competitors, St. Joseph Guardian, 66-64 earlier in the season.
Oh, really? That would have been a great
game
to see. That would
have been a banger to be at, I tell you. Ajayi goes 0-for-2, and it is still a 5-point lead for Holy Cross. Bringing the floor up is Noah Flamen. Swings to the Tunde Basher, and Noah Flamen looking to the right side. Finds Noah Redekoff. Oh, sorry. Finds Ethan Lang. Josh Cook swings it up. Noah Flamen swings it to Tunde Basher, and Tunde.
Whoa, nice move.
In the middle and can't get the floater to go. It's going to be Sir Winston Churchill trying to break down the middle of that 2-3 zone by penetrating the middle and having them collapse. Couldn't get the floater to go.
Jeez,
so
nice move, though, to create that space.
Million-dollar move. Brit Donut finish. Inside, Tippi Ajayi gets fouled by Carter Schilvel on the ground. Four fouls apiece. Both teams going to be in bonus here any second. We got a 5-point game here. Holy Cross defending in their own zen. 16 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Inbounds play. Abdullah Abdali to the corner, no good. Noah Flamen with the rebound. We're going the other way here. Transition and a little bit of miscommunication. The ball goes out of bounds off Ethan Lang's hand from an errant pass. And we have Sir Winston Churchill ball. 2 minutes, 18 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Abdul Abdulli with the inbounds to Talks Ajayi. Talks with the ball fake, swings it to the corner. Muhammad Mazar, little short on the rebound, no good. Ethan Lang coming away with it. Fast break transition, looking for Tunde Basher, not there. Looking for Carter Sherville, not there. Finds Josh Cook. Josh Cook with the penetration, good defense on that 2-3 zone. Tunde Basher swings it to the top. Noah Flamen over to Ethan Lang. Ethan attacking from the side, gets it off the glass.
Oh,
that's a great penetration, can't get it to go. Nice try again. Nowhere to go down there. Carter Schubel and Abdulli fighting for it. Jump ball, and it's going to go Holy Cross way. 21 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Just under 2 minutes remaining in the third quarter here. 5-point game, Holy Cross ball. A lot of banging going on down
there. Lots of banging.
Swings it to the corner. Josh Cook, 3-point opportunity. Nice smooth release. Can't get it to go. We're going the other way. Abdulli. Swings up to Talks Ajayi, being guarded up top. Good defense there. Back down to the corner for Pippi Ajayi. Swings into the corner. Muhammad Mazar, good ball fake. Can he get the floater to go? Can't get the ball out.
No.
Holy Cross with a nice steal. Josh Hoop coming away with it, finding Tunde Basher. And Tunde, ball fake at the three-point line. Good job. Swings it back up to Josh Hoop. Josh Hoop with the penetration. Oh!
Whoa.
Good penetration into the key there. Looks like he got smacked in the mouth. No call on the play. Just a
big swat
out of bounds by Abdulli on Josh Cook. 11 on 11.
That's his second or third swat, Abdul Abdulli.
For the Crusaders, yeah. Number 6, Noah Flamen.
Got those long arms. Party. Yeah, he's got those long arms. He's making use of them.
He's got the long arm of the law.
Indeed.
Subs coming in.
For Sir Winston Churchill.
Churchill.
Jesse Hahn coming in the game here from Huzafa Makbul.
Churchill struggling offensively, though. That flair that they came out with in the first quarter has kind of died out here a little bit.
They were attacking the corners so well on that 2-3 zone of Holy Cross, and since then it's been Holy Cross attacking from the corners really positively and getting the buckets to go off the glass with their floater game. Here's the attack from the corner, like I was saying. Beautiful!
Whoa!
That's what Sir Winston Churchill needs to do. They need to penetrate, make the dish to the corner, and attack before Holy Cross can set that 2-3 defense up. And that time you saw it run to perfection. They get the bucket. They get the foul. They're going to the line and see if they can bring this down to a 2-point game. Tunde Basher and the senior for Holy Cross coming back into the game here. Josh Cook coming out of the game. 1 minute remaining here in the third quarter. One to go at the free throw line here for the three-point play for Pippi Ajayi. The strength of this young man in the paint is powerful.
Wow, yep.
He moves, and you move with him. There is no saying no.
He is a big, strong, fast fella.
These are the Monstars versus the Holy Cross Space Jam, whatever they're
called. Whoa!
Good press break by Cox Ajayi. Swings it over to Pippi Ajayi. Pippi with the drive. Tunde Bashiran with the defense. Can't get it to go. Rims out. And I think Tunde Bashiran fouled Jesse Hahn down there. And that would put Sir Winston Churchill at the line with bonus. And we're going to the line. We could get a tie game here. 48.5 remaining in the third. Both teams in bonus, Rick.
This is early in the second half for both teams to be in bonus.
I wonder if anybody's going to foul out of the game in the fourth. Could make a big difference here.
That could make a big difference.
The refs
you're right.
Brought their whistles, and they're not afraid to use them this game.
I want to say that people start fouling out. Holy Cross is in a better position given the depth of their bench.
Absolutely. I have not seen. You know, there's been three or four players come off the bench for Sir Winston Churchill and been very deep. But we know on a personal note, how deep Holy Cross is every year.
Yes.
And we have a line violation on the second free throw, so it should be 52-51 for Holy Cross. Both free throws went, but we have a line violation. Second bucket will not count. Should be 52-51, and the clock's got to get running. Oh, and the ref noticed that the clock was not running, and he's going to restart the inbounds. Good job by a referee down there noticing that the table had not started the clock.
Jeez.
We're going to get that time put back up. The score is corrected, and we have an inbounds here.
That seems like a lot to pay attention to if you're a ref, like watching the clock.
That's why they pay the big bucks.
Holy cow.
Swings it over. Tony Bashiran being guarded up top. Good defense. Left-hand drive. Ooh, what a unbelievable defense by Sir Winston Churchill. Unbelievable.
Jeez. The athleticism.
Absolutely. Inside to Abdul Abdulli using his strength. Can't get it to go. Pippi Ajayi over the back, but he gets the rebound to go.
Wow.
53.
One point game here.
20 seconds remaining here in the third quarter. Holy Cross swings it over. Tunde Bashiran, ball fake on him. Drives it to the lane, gets fouled on the ground. But the foul on the ground, they are in bonus, ladies and gentlemen. Tunde Bashiran is going to go to the line here. And we have subs coming in. We have Luke Douglas coming into the game here for Ethan Lang for Holy Cross. Tunde Bashiran going to the line here, the senior, picking up a great foul at this time of the game. Going to the line, going to extend this lead by more than one, hopefully. And
looking
Winston
to.
Churchill also in bonus. Let's see what they do on the transition here after the play. Hopefully they take it to the net, get the foul, and get to the line themselves without allowing Holy Cross to get another shot up. If I was the coach for Sir Winston Churchill, Ian Thompson, that's what I would be telling my boys. Use the clock, get to the line, get a good-looking shot, and let's go into the fourth quarter here with a tie or the lead, hopefully.
Or the lead, yeah.
Tunde Bashiran, one of two coming. Tunde's good on the first. Two-point lead for Holy Cross, 55-53. One to go here. Good-looking stroke. Both teams pretty solid on their free throws tonight. Tunde can't get the second one to go.
No
Pippi
good.
Ajayi over the top, though.
What's the call here?
And it's the call. Carter Shervell gets fouled by Pippi Ajayi on the rebound from the free throw, and we are going to get the call from the ref at half court. He's explaining it to the Winston Churchill coach right now, Ian Thompson. He's not too happy. He's livid with the coach with the call. Winston Churchill takes no time off the clock, barely.
Yep.
And they get to go to the line to try to tie it up on bonus here.
Ref's going the wrong way there.
Free throws coming for Carter Shervell. They pointed the wrong way for the free throws, but there will be two free throws as we are in bonus. Oh.
Yeah, you should.
No free throws coming.
Sorry.
Both teams are in bonus. But because of the type of foul that it was, it will not be a shooting foul. I'm not sure if I fully understand.
I was going to say, because of my limited knowledge of basketball, I don't understand. But okay. Okay.
Holy Cross, nice inbounds play. Can't get the shot up. 9 seconds remaining. Takes the drive. We got a walk. Took two steps before he took. You're allowed that zero step, like I said earlier.
Right, like you mentioned earlier.
But you are not allowed a zero and a one.
Right.
Right. You're allowed one step to gain your traction and make a basketball play, but you're not allowed to make two. Jesse Hahn, the ball in the corner, three-point opportunity at the buzzer. Can't get it.
No good.
With the rebound. And we have the Holy Cross Crusaders, 55 points from Saskatoon over the Sir Winston Churchill Bulldogs of Calgary, 53. One quarter remaining. We'll be right back with great action here at 352. Rick Ricochet, Magatek in the booth. Back with Rick Ricochet and McIntyre in the booth. Just to
It's official for me.
Yes.
I am most excited for this quarter of basketball.
Absolutely.
Last game I was pumped heading into the fourth. I'm more excited for this game heading into the fourth.
And just to recap that last play off of the defensive rebound, Sir Winston Churchill got the rebound off of the Holy Cross missed free throw, got an offensive foul, and that's why there was no bonus there. Thanks for Bio Guy and the Holy Cross fans in the crowd for letting us know what's going on. And we have Sir Winston Churchill ball. They've got backcourt here. Inbounds to Toxajai from Abdul Abduli. Sunday Bashran picking him up at the top. Staring him down. Jesse Hahn, good break to the paint. Kicks it over. Toxajai for three. Can't get it to go. Carter Shuvo with the defensive rebound. We're going the other way.
And he had all the time in the world there to shoot that.
Noah to Tunde. Tunde nowhere to go. Tip pass, we're going the other way, is Toxajai. Toxajai's got a man on his back, no one picking him up now. Noah Flaman picking him up at the three-point line, swings it over. Mohamed Mazar swings it to the top. Kipe Ajayi trying to break down. Luke.
Nifty little spin move, hits it, gets
foul. The foul and the bucket. And you know what we could have here is another lead change, Rick.
Oof. And I mean, with just over 7 minutes to play, tie game. We could potentially see an overtime.
Oh,
my favorite kind of time.
Hey, you were excited for all of them last year.
All of them.
Did I get one last year?
You
got a couple. We got two. St. Joe's, both games.
That's right.
Both classics. Both Brett Instant Classics. St. Joe's from Saskatoon had two overtime games last Brett. One being in the third place game where they were beaten by Centennial in an epic.
But what
Brett
a
classic.
Great game that was. That one will go down as one of the Brett classics.
That's a foul. And I believe it's a foul on Pippi Ajayi, tripping up the Holy Cross player on the way back there. And Ilias Unlu is going to have to come into the game here. Pippi Ajayi coming out, Ilias Unlu coming in. He's got his fourth foul, only 7 minutes remaining here in the fourth. Can't pick up another one or he'll be gone. He'll come back in later in the quarter. Number 15, Luke Douglas coming out of the game. Excellent work by Jason Wagger down there. keeping
sweeping
the gym
safe for everybody. Sweeping the floors. I like it.
The original Mr. Clean, Mr. Husky himself. Noah Flamin driving to the top. Swings it over to Tunde Basharin.
For three.
Three. Ooh. Can't go. The rebound there by Aduli. Aduli.
He was hot in the third.
He was. Toxajayi swings it over. Muhammad Mazar swings it back to Toxajayi. Toxajayi ball fake. Tunde Basharin not buying it. Toxajayi trying to swing the offense, getting him to run through. Good defense by Carter Sherville. Tunde Basharin comes away with it. Tunde Basharin picking up the handle, going through the paint. He's going to gather it up and reset the offense. Uh-oh, turnover. Jesse Hahn picking up that loose ball.
A little miscommunication
the
there.
Driving it into the paint, into Josh Koop. Finds Abdul Abduli, and he goes off the glass for two. We have a three-point lead for Sir Winston Churchill here.
Wow.
Excellent transition.
Biggest lead of the half for Sir Winston Churchill.
Absolutely. Haven't seen more than a three-point lead for either team for quite some time. Carter Schubel
yeah,
going up.
Right. Whoa.
Getting it to go. Cannot get the foul. A little bit of trash talk coming from him.
Just
he wanted
like
a call.
That.
He didn't get it. Brett Hardy all over the coach for Holy Cross, all over the referees on that one. Jesse Hahn looking inside to Abdul Abduli. Sherville guarding him well. Muhammad Mazar swings it over. Good defense here. Maverick Burke guarding the baseline. Oh, what a take.
Whoa.
He can't get the rim to go, though.
Off no finish.
White ball.
White
they're saying
ball.
It's off.
Wow.
Of Churchill. And it's going to be Holy Cross ball. Under 6 minutes remaining. 1 point game. Holy Cross down one with possession here. Tunde Basharin swings it over to the corner. Josh Koop. Looks inside to Carter Sherville. Carter Sherville playing great offense. Tries to get it to go. Can't get it to go. Good defense by Abdul Abduli. They're fighting
ball
for the rebound.
Ball still up for grabs.
Abdul finds it. He's got a hand on his back. He gets it to Toxajayi. Toxajayi finds it to the corner. Josh Koop gets a hand on it. Josh Koop puts it back into play. And Holy
Cross
it. Flamin and Carter Sherville playing a two-man game. Trying to set a screen for each other. Can't get it to go. Goes off the backboard. And they're going to call Holy Cross ball here underneath with 19 seconds remaining. Let's watch their inbounds play here.
Interesting.
They're down one, 5.5 remaining. We could see an overtime.
We could.
I want as much Brit action. I'll take 6 overtimes if I can get it.
Let's do it.
I don't
it.
Care if the games go to midnight. I want as much Brit action
I don't
as
want
you
this
can
to
give
end.
Me. To the top. Josh Koop, tough pass from under the backboard. Puts it on a rope. Hits Josh Koop in the strike zone. He puts it up, and it is good. We have a two-point lead for Holy Cross here. Tunde Basharin. Good ball pressure on Toxajayi. Toxajayi swings it over to Jesse Hahn, gets a screen from Ilias Unlu. Great hedge there by Josh Koop, not allowing any penetration. But Jesse
Hahn!
Oh, wow. You know, really good defense. Carter Sherville took one in the abdomen there.
Looks like he took one in the kidneys there.
He took
there.
One in the kidney. That's not something you see every day. Jesse Hahn apologizing. Good sportsmanship, but he did.
Charge to Carter Sherville, his
ooh,
fourth.
Tough call on Carter.
For the Bulldogs, Pepe Ajayi. Two shots for Jesse Hahn.
Two shots for Jesse Hahn. See if they can close the lead here. 60-58 for Holy Cross. Jesse, oh, can't
no
get the
good.
Roll to go on the first one. Second free throw coming here. See if he can cut the lead to one. Holy Cross doing a really excellent job of boxing out the big men of Sir Winston Churchill tonight. Not allowing offensive opportunities on the glass. And just as I say that, Pipi Ajayi gets a rebound.
Jeez.
They can't get it to go, though. The rim is not kind of Sir Winston Churchill today. They can't get it to go.
They're really having trouble finishing.
Absolutely. Noah Flamin looking inside to Carter Sherville. Carter Sherville. Oh, we have a foul here. Is it going to be on Pipi Ajayi or is it on Ilias Unlu? If it's on Pipi Ajayi, that'll be his fifth foul of the game. It is on Pipi Ajayi.
14, Ilias Unlu.
No, it's on Ilias Unlu. Sir Winston Churchill gets away with one
his
there.
Third.
That
interesting.
Could have been a ball game for Pipi Ajayi. He needs to be careful. Coach put him back in.
And that would be a loss
that
for the Bulldogs.
That would be a loss is right. Noah Flamin for three from the corner. Good high arc.
Oh,
to go. And Pipi Ajayi is
he's been good
way.
All day, too.
Josh Koop swings it over, talks to Ajayi in the corner. Good ball fake. Takes Noah Maverick Burke out of his shoes. And we have a foul as he went up. Tried to put it off the glass. Couldn't get it to go. But he's going to the line for two. Winston Churchill missed their last two free throws. Let's see if they can close this
foul
lead.
Charge to number 7, Tunde Basharin.
Tunde Basharin with the foul, his fourth of the game.
Two
he
shots.
Can't have another one or he's gone. Pipi Ajayi for Sir Winston Churchill. He's got four, one more and he's gone.
Both teams need to be careful. Both teams in bonus.
Not yet.
No.
No, in the third quarter both teams were.
Oh,
fourth
that's
quarter,
right.
We get a reset.
My
Holy
bad.
Cross has three team fouls right now. Sir Winston Churchill has two, but we will see what happens in the last 4 minutes and 45 seconds. He goes 1 for 2 at the line. Tunde Basharin comes away with it. Good defense by Toxajayi to stop the fast break, but he finds Maverick Burke, and they slow it down. Tunde Basharin, open look for three, drives into the paint. Good defense. Kicks it up to Noah Flamin. Noah in the paint. Unlius Unlu gets a hand on it. Good defense there. Pipi Ajayi swings it up to Toxajayi. Toxajayi being guarded. Now he's got a double coming from behind Carter Sherville, and we have an offensive foul. number 9, Toxajayu, with the push. And it is pulled across ball. Timeout, Sir Winston Churchill. We'll be right back in this one-point ball game between Sir Winston Churchill and Holy Cross. Be right back with Rick Ricochet and Mac Attack. And we're back with Brit 52 action. 1 point game. Holy Cross from Saskatoon, 60 points. Sir Winston Churchill, Calgary, Alberta, 59. Holy Cross ball here. 4.5 minutes remaining in this epic barn burner of a Brit classic in the making. Oh, good defense there by Toxajayi. Gets a hand on it. Oh, off of his foot. Nice try by Toxajayi. Right out of the timeout, he gets a steal. Little bit of bad luck goes off his foot. Let's see how he reacts. Next play mentality. Next play mentality. Let's go, Tox. Tony Basher with the ball in the three-point line. We got a 3-2 zone here, not allowing any cross-court passes or penetration, and they get a steal right away. That three-pointer will not count, ladies and gentlemen. It was after the whistle, and the ref just gave him a warning, no shooting after the whistle. If he gets another one, he could get a tee, so better be careful.
And both teams have players who are in foul trouble right now. They need to be careful.
Absolutely. Timeout by Holy Cross. We'll be right back with Brit 52 action. Back, Rick Ricochet and Mac Attack in the booth here at Brit 52 action. It is freezing cold outside, but I am boiling because this gym is filling up.
Oh, it's heating up in here.
We got a 60-59 game. It is heating up. Toxajayi at the top of the key, being guarded by Tunde Bashran. Tunde not giving up an inch here, not allowing any open look, nothing clean. Pippi Ajayi looking inside to Ilias Unlu, not there. Ball fake. Out to Toxajayi. Tox with an open three from deep downtown Calgary, Alberta. 62-60 for Winston Churchill here. They take the lead back with that shot, Rick.
I think that's the first three of the second half for Sir Winston.
Could be. Tony Basher looking inside, not there. Tries to get the backdoor cut. Maverick Burke has it taken away here. Toxajayi being guarded by Tony Basher up high again. Great on-ball pressure by Tony Basher. Good defense. Oh, and we have a foul. Is that going to be on Tox?
Oh,
no, it's going to be on Holy Cross.
I was with you. I thought they might have been calling that an offensive foul.
No,
interesting.
They're call the foul on Noah Flamin. And we have
interesting.
Toxajayi going to the line because Holy Cross just put them in bonus. 3.5 minutes remaining. Sir Winston Churchill is going to be in bonus for the rest of the quarter. And they have a 2-point lead after that huge three-pointer by Toxajayi. Now he's at the line trying to extend it a little bit more. And the first one, that
no
rim
good.
Has not been kind to Sir Winston Churchill all night long.
No, it hasn't. That south end rim.
Toxajayi, second. He can't get it to go, but Pippi Ajayi, he's there with the cleanup, and he makes it so like both free throws went in, 64-60.
But, I mean, at this stage in the game is close. You got to hit some free throws.
Yeah, and you got to get that defensive rebound if you're Holy Cross. You kind of allowed that to happen on your free throws. Gets him out of his shoes. Maverick Burke, nice try. Can't get it to go up. Carter Sherbell goes right up into Ilias Unlu, and they get the call. And Carter Sherbell looks like he's going to go to the line. No time, barely taken off the clock. It's only Ilias' second foul of the game, but it is Sir Winston Churchill's fourth, which means the next foul by Sir Winston Churchill will have both teams in the bonus for the remaining 3 minutes here. Carter Sherbell nails the first one. Hope everyone at home is enjoying the background cam work put up by Rick Ricochet here. He's working the cameras and giving you a different look at it.
Trying to get creative here.
Can't get going. Good rebound here.
And shout out, you're talking about cameras. Shout out to the tech crew who makes this happen. Those cameras don't just live on the backboard.
They were put there by professionals who are here day and night, all Brit long, even before Brit happens. They're unbelievable. I love our tech crew. I'm going to buy them lunch before the end of the weekend. Faux show. Ilias Unlu getting fouled by Tunde Basher. No! Ilias Unlu called on the travel. You know, if I had sneakers like that, I'd want to walk in them too. Those are the nicest sneakers on the court right now. Ilias Unlu going on the short list of best shoe game in the tournament. Faux show.
Pretty wicked shoe game.
Yep, here we go. Swings it over. Josh Koop looking inside. Can't find it. Looking to the corner. Not there. Good defense. Tony Basharin swings it over. Maverick Burke, good ball fake. Looks inside. Carter Sherbo working on the big man. Goes up. No, he gets smothered. Oh, is that going to be a foul on... It's a foul on Sir Winston Churchill. Oh, it's a foul on Abdullah. It's only his second.
Okay, I thought he was in...
So Ajayi stays in the game. But both teams are in bonuses, Rick.
Yeah, geez.
It's going to be the longest 2 minutes and 40 seconds of sports time you've ever seen. And followed by an epic overtime. That's what I'm going to call.
You're calling?
I'm going to call.
I got a feeling we got some overtime coming, too.
I got Maverick Burke shooting a three to tie the game to send it to overtime.
No way.
Oh, we can't get either free throw to go. But the offensive rebound there. Josh Koop swings it over to Tunde Basharin. Let's calm things down here, boys.
Both teams struggling with
Noah
the free
Flamen
throw
with
shooting.
The penetration, good defense on the 2-3 zone. Can't get it to go. No, good rebound by Pippi Ajayi. Pippi Ajayi being guarded by three cross players down low.
Smothered.
Throws it deep to Jesse Hahn. Oh, Tunde Basharin. He tries to get the clean block, but Jesse Hahn gets up, finds the contact. What a great headman pass there. Finds his man cutting baseline on the other end of the gym, and they're going to the line to extend this lead by more than three, hopefully. Tunde Basharin, the senior,
boy.
Just got out of the game. Give him a round of
great game.
Applause,
that,
ladies and gentlemen.
That
what a
hurts
great
the
game.
Crusaders, though. Jeez. Tunde Basharin.
Unbelievable.
Oh, wow, did he have a game.
Oh, Holy Cross.
Wow.
They missed their first free throw. Sir Winston Churchill did. Holy Cross going to have to get this rebound here. 2 minutes, 20 seconds remaining. Both teams in bonus. Ethan Lang coming in for Holy Cross. He is in grade 10.
Are you serious with me right now? Here.
Yes, Ethan Lang swings it over. Maverick Burke with
grade
the ball
10.
Fake. Maverick Burke with a floater in the lane. Maverick Burke, he's got that float game strong. Talks to Jai, slowing things down here. Going to use a lot of the shot clock. I want to run my program, he says. Jesse Hahn in the corner, nowhere to go. Good defense by Ethan Lang. The double comes, so he swings it. Great drive here by Pippi Ajayi.
No.
And we're going to call a travel on
Whoa.
The play. We're going the other way. Two-point game, under 2 minutes. Both teams in bonus. Noah Flamen going to receive the inbounds here from Maverick Burke. Holy Cross coming the other way, trying to tie the game. Minute 50, Rick. This is going to be good. My hands are sweaty. I'm ready.
Wow.
Get me in the game, coach.
I'm on the edge of my seat.
Noah Flamen swings to the
there
Maverick
it
Burke.
Is.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh,
it
looked good coming out of his hands.
Rebound. Talks to Jai.
Wow.
Comes away with it. Oh, we got a bit of a collision. I think it was incidental. No call here. Talks to Jai driving to the corner. Good defense by Maverick Burke. He is all over him, not allowing him to go anywhere. Excellent defense. Ilias Unlu comes and gets him free with a screen, but he's got to pick up his dribble. Finds his brother in the corner, swings it back to Talks. Talks got 8 seconds on the clock. Pippi Ajayi drives, gets a baseline screen, pulls up, can't get it to go. The rim is not calling, but Jesse Hahn is What a rebound by Jesse Hahn.
That's an important rebound right there.
24 seconds put back on the shot
that's
clock.
That's a really important rebound for Sir Winston Churchill.
They're not
Churchill.
Wasting any time. Going inside, Carter Sherbo. What defense. Unbelievable strength there. But Sir Winston Churchill
another
with another offensive rebound.
Another key rebound.
Another. Oh, it is Holy Cross
White
ball. It is off of Sir Winston Churchill.
White
and we
ball.
We have a timeout coming here. We'll be right back with Brit Action 63-65. Timeout, Holy Cross. We'll be right back with
wow.
Brit Action. Don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. Attack Rick Ricochet back in the booth. 65 for Sir Winston Churchill of Calgary, Alberta. 63 for Holy Cross of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. We got a hometown team taking on one of the tournament favorites here. 65-63. Both teams in bonus. Both team like all-stars.
Whoa.
Are in four foul bonus. We're going the other way. Offensive foul on Holy Cross.
Under a minute to play in regulation.
I
might
stepped
add.
Out of bounds, actually. That's what it looks like here. Ilias Unlu inbounding to Toxajai. 1 minute remaining in this game. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a 2-3 zone here put on by Holy Cross. Toxajai reading it. Ilias Unlu at the high post setting the screen for Tox. Tox, oh, he's got the green light.
Hey!
Toxajai with the dagger. 68-63. Unbelievable.
Wait, what's happening now?
What is happening over here?
I beg your which?
I'm not sure what's going on. That looked like a good three-pointer to me. Should be 68-63. I think they had to reset the shot clock and the game clock. Perhaps some time ran off. There we go. 68-63. 45 seconds remaining. Holy Cross, 2-3 zone here from Winston Churchill, forcing it outside. Nothing easy. They're going to rotate as quick as they can, get back into position. We're going to have to see some penetration here from Holy Cross and then a dish. Nope. What a steal. Oh, football. Unbelievable football going off. So Winston Churchill, is going to be Holy Cross ball. 32 seconds left. Both teams in bonus, ladies and gentlemen. Inbounds play. Maverick Burke with the ball. Maverick Burke, three-point opportunity.
30 seconds left.
Can't get it to go. Ilias Unlu with the rebound. Ilias Unlu.
That's a big rebound.
We got a trap happening at half court. Swings it over. Jesse Hahn trying to break the trap. Toxajai swings it in. Good job by Abdul Abdulli. 3 second difference in shot clock and game clock. Holy Cross is going to have to foul here. They don't even realize there's only a two shot difference. Oh, we can't get the three.
Oh!
Yes! Toxajai! Back to back daggers, ladies and gentlemen. Unbelievable shooting.
The nail in the coffin.
He makes back-to-back threes. We have an eight-point game, 71-63. 10 seconds remaining. We'll be right back. Toxajai puts a nail in the coffin for Sir Winston Churchill.
How many games are you here for?
We're back with Brit 52. We got Mac Attack and Rick Ricochet in the booth. Holy Cross down 8 with 10 seconds left. We're going to need some Brit magic here. Inbounds coming from Ethan Lang. Ethan Lang finds Maverick Burke. Maverick Burke looking up. Nowhere to go. Good defense by Toxajai. Finds Ethan Lang inside. Ethan Lang, 5 seconds left. Can't get it to go. Noah Flaman with the shot. No good.
Oh,
and
good.
We have a final of 71 for Sir Winston Churchill. 63 for Holy Cross. Excellent game. Back and forth. Be proud of yourselves, boys. Sir Winston Churchill will be playing tomorrow against Hensworth in the semifinals. Please
1:30 p.m.
1:30, absolutely. It'll be a good one. We'll be right back in the booth with Famous Amos and Rick Ricochet. See you for Brit 52 action in the next game. Stay tuned.
Joseph Barry Orr from Quebec. Holy Cross will play again tonight at 9:30. In the final game of the night, coming up next is another Brit quarterfinal. But first, the players of the game. The player of the game for the Sir Winston Churchill Bulldogs, number 9, Tooks Ajayi.